The final of the women's 25-metre air pistol shooting took place at the Royal Artillery Barracks. Kim Jangmi broke the Olympic record in the qualification round with a score of 591 points. So she went into the final with a 5-point advantage over Tanya Porn Pruxicorn. Defending champion Chen Ying was tied for third place. Kim went on to claim the gold medal, but it went down to this final round of shots. As Chen and Kim loaded their pistols for the last time, Chen, on the left, had worked her way back into first place with a lead of 0.8 points. Further down the range, Zorana Arunovic, on the left, had moved into third place just ahead of Olena Kostevych. Kostevych outscored her at this point, so she won the bronze medal. Meanwhile, Kim outscored Chen with a total of 51.8 and clinched victory by the margin of 1 point. Chen was the first shooter to congratulate the new Olympic champion. Next to shake her hand was Kostevych. It was the second bronze medal of the Olympic Games for Kostevych. She also finished third in the 10-metre event. For Chen, a silver medal despite taking 2 years out of shooting since the last Olympic Games to start a family. But the gold medal for Kim and her performance in the qualification round proved crucial. Remember, she had a 5-point lead going into the final and held on to win by 1 point.
Ladies and gentlemen, your 3 Olympic medalists.